trying to get with it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
You seeing the art.
Yeah, you was telling me somebody was doing it for you, like overseas type shit.
Man, you niggas stay fucking me. Why would you step up with me? I've been solo in the streets. They never need no company. And now I got a company. My brother.
You gotta go. Who? That boy, Trey? Yes, sir.
Stuck with me. That's why they don't fuck with me. Fuck with me.
I'm thinking, like, do I want something from Sharks? But I don't know.
You buy the stories too? Carlos, how's he hitting too?
Carlos? Bro, you know what's crazy? You see this place right here? I don't know what this is right now, but that shit used to be a Pizza Hut and a KFC, bro. That black building, bro. Yeah, this Pork Chops. Now it's Pork Chops now. It used to be Pizza Hut, KFC. Now it's that. Shit crazy. But yeah. This is low-key a movie though. But like, you know what's crazy? Like, bro, when I be watching One Piece, bro, it's like we literally living like in an anime, bro. Like different arcs and shit, like different chapters in our life. It's like shit. Yeah.
Fuck with me. Fuck with me. But how you feeling, bro?
I'm straight, man. I don't know. It's been up and down, man. But I'm decent for the most part. I'm just trying to grind, bro.
Shit.
That's it.
Yeah.
A lot of shit ain't don't even be worth it for real.
Bro, you think we're gonna make this? I'm gonna run across the street if the timer start going.
I think we should.
Yeah, we should have made this shit. That boy Trey. Shit, that is crazy, man. Nah, you cool as hell though, cause like we never talked in high school. Another that. I see you though, but you were silent in high school. Like
yeah, I was
this bro didn't say nothing in high school, bro. But I think you transferred was it freshman year? You was gone. You wasn't there for your sophomore year.
I really didn't even spend my whole freshman year up.
Yeah.
I think I left in like what, April? Yeah. I was tweaking, bro.
Damn.
Falling in love and shit, thinking I was in love.
Yeah, I remember that. I saw that video, yeah.
But I'm glad I went through that though.
Shit, we
I wasn't even going to school because I was so stressed out.
We'll cut through hell, yeah.
Think you ready?
All right, let's go, Trey. Let's get inside. Welcome to the lab.
Oh, you got the posters up.
Yeah, this is where I do my work right here. At the steering wheel. It's like, we play the game with this. We like the racing wheel, stuff like that. Yeah, you say, do I watch anime? There you go, bro. There go your answer. Oh, this shit's not standing up. Oh, this was here since he was youngins. And this is when, like, you see this? This is like back when I was like in high school. I think like when I was like 15, I was doing GTA skits. So I had a whole plan.
Yeah.
But I just never erased it, but. And then this is where
my brother's screen. My little brother. He's screaming right here. Got the two monitors, the PC. This is where all the gaming happened, all the twitching, all that. Yeah. But I'm like, bro, see, like.
Man, Nini's. This is where we. This is where the content gets created. This is where all our work ethic is at. We've been here like most of the hours of our day.
Yeah, this stuff is like real that. Inspirational. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah. And this one little spot.
Hey, what's that place? What is that place called? And they be having all like clothes and the banners and all that. I forgot the name of the place.
You talking about like Spencer's Hot Topic?
It's a store. Topic.
Yeah.
That's another one too, but that one,
you're talking about Box Lunch.
I know it's downtown though, and it be in some malls. I know Hot Topic definitely one though. Cause that's where I'm definitely gotta go that brass. I'm like close to.
Yeah.
I got a few shirts from up out of the.
Yeah. Oh yeah. And look at, boom. You know, you see this Clifford, bro. Clifford Shiesty, man.
Yeah.
Yeah. Got this. And then this my book. This is my my brother. He's a barber. So he didn't go to college. So he just stayed in Chicago. But he in barber school right now. And then he just stream. Like, so soon as he done, he in school right now. As soon as he out of school, he stream. Me, I took the school route. Just went to the university. So that's how I'm about to graduate. I'm a senior right now. But then this is not it though. This is where we work. But we ain't done though. I gotta show you the tour, man. This is my room. So this is my PS4 was right here. I don't take it with me. Then we just be watching like Hulu, Disney and shit on here. This is my brother sleep right there. I sleep right here. So that's like literally my twin. We shared our room my whole life. So every time I come back, like, I'll just be happy to see him, cause like we be cracking up. Like that's my twin, bro. And you know the reaction video? Oh, I got 1K. That was with him, bro. All our videos that we do together does good. And here's my other posters. I have places to hold it up, but you can see the picture. Oh. This is my hero. You can toss on the bed after you're done looking at it. Let me see if this one has a picture. This one is another one. This is a Naruto one. It's a Itachi on it. That one hard. And then I'll set my camera. Let me see. I got it to focus. I'm gonna show you this. This shit is raw, my nigga. Now these are the big boy posters, bro. Now this shit is raw. I haven't hung it up yet, but man, this is my baby right here. And I bought this poster before I watched One Piece. Like I was like on the first few episodes. So then my friend David, he was talking about this nigga arc. This arc is like one of the best arcs. I was like, damn, now I'm on it right now. And ain't this Sabo?
Yeah.
I thought that dude died. Don't tell me.
Yeah, I ain't gonna like, say nothing. Like,
cause I thought the emperor they killed his ass. Like, and this is another one. Naruto. This is a basic poster. Let me see Sasuke. Somewhere. Oh, Sasuke not on this one. That's tough. But yeah, all my fault vlogs, my fault. But yeah, these are like the smaller ones. What else I got? Damn, this is the last one. Let me see if I could show you the inside. Damn, you can't really see it, but I'm gonna show you what poster this is. You can't see it, cause I don't know if I'm taking off the sticker. But, Trey, I can show you a little bit. I ain't gonna take everything out, but I'm gonna just show you. I also got the Pops collection. Like, I got the whole Star High crew, but I'm missing Jinbei, cause they didn't make a Jinbei one, and I'm missing Frankie. I got everybody else. Wait, what? Do I got Brooke? Do I have the bone nigga? What's the name? Brooke? I think I got Brooke. I'm not sure. He's annoying though. Like in the show where I'm at. At first it was Usopp that annoyed me. But now it's Brooke, bro. Usopp's getting better now. Like, that dude's so annoying. I love Choppy, bro. Choppy, my guy.
He tee up, he be. Yeah. But I'll say Sanji, though, my favorite.
Sanji?
Yeah.
No, that nigga. Loopy, my favorite, bro. Stop playing with me. Which one is this one? No, Sanji, he a scent, bro.
He is, but dang. He cold when he start fighting.
Yeah.
He's fighting
style rocket. Oh, this shorty bad, though. Yeah. Luka Robin bad, bro. Oh, my God.
I feel like I like how she is now. Like, she attractive and all that.
Yeah.
But like the way she was when they first met her, like first met her,
yeah,
she was more on like some savage mode.
Yeah.
And I rock with that too. I feel like she probably should have stayed like that, but being kind of productive in a way. She probably would have been like, but she cool.
Yeah. I started collecting pops because my cousin pop collection is crazy. That dude got a whole wall, bro. The big bro. That's why I started, bro.
That thing. Hey, Trey, you know I always wear the black. You know I always wear the black ones, right?
Yeah.
Motherfuckers be like, E, why you always stripes, nigga?
I got white ones, bro. But they yellow, bro. I don't go like that, bro.
I just bought it.
I be pissed up, cause when I put these on, I'm like, bro, it's just annoying me. Like, I'm not wearing these hoes. But the black ones, I had them since 2019, and they look good.
Right.
I was trying to figure out how you make this white again, so I could wear it. And like, did you see this? This shit is it's not even white. So it's like, I don't like it. Just the white one, I don't like it, bro.
It'd be a process getting them back like crispy.
You pounding me for my black ones, but I like it. I like wearing them because it separates me from everybody. I'm not gonna follow no damn trends, bro. That's how I like talking. Oh yeah, this is Batty. I got the whole crew. I don't know where Luffy is. Luffy in there somewhere. But that's bad. And then now,
I'm gonna show you. Let's go downstairs now. We're gonna take the trip. Give me a little house tour.
Alright, how we going? Oh, you want some candy, bro?
What's that?
It's a sour belt. It tastes good as fuck, bro. See, are you gonna break that in half? Then you took two? Nah, bro.
I tried to read.
Oh, I was about to say, I was like, it's already done. Nah, you good. You gonna break that one in half? Oh, you gonna eat the whole thing? No, that one. Alright, fuck it. It tastes good. Fuck it. Well, here, this is where we get big. But this is another studio room that we turning into. At the Xbox right here.
Yeah. The old piano work?
Yeah. Guitar. Oh yeah, I play the violin. My brother played the guitar. My older sister played the piano. My little brother played the cello. So we all play an instrument. This is where we get big, bro. Yeah, I work here. I just worked out here for an hour yesterday, so I'm gonna do that today again. Yeah, I've been working out daily, Monday through Friday and stuff, because I'm trying to get to that next level. That next level is me getting more muscles, getting bigger muscles, getting bigger. So it's like, I see myself, when I look in the mirror, I'm like, oh yeah, that's my next achievement. So I started sleeping when I was in college, y'all. I started sleeping around 9, 10 o'clock p.m. Woke up every morning at 5. I eat a little snack, go to the gym at 6 in the morning. Every day, that schedule fucked up. Cause when I came here, I was so happy, so I stayed up all night. I was just like the energy. But when I go back to school on Monday, that's going same thing. And I'm going through the rain, through the snow, cause that's where that the discipline is really being tested. And that's how you're gonna get to the next level. If you could still go through the struggle and stuff and make it out, you're gonna see some gains. Some people, when it gets cold, people don't want to put in that work. They say they lazy. They don't want it bad enough. But to reach that goal, I really want it bad enough. So I'm going to do that. Mm-hmm. And that's what y'all nigga. Yo, boy, you nigga. I said on Instagram. I posted my skinny ass on Instagram. Bro, you know on Instagram, I have the most genuine account, bro. From all my friends. Like, I don't care how y'all view me, because I know I'm going to get this money. And I know, bro, I post my skin out, I'm going Super Saiyan on y'all fuck niggas, bro. I'm turning Super Saiyan. Y'all see me now. But hey, y'all laughing at me now. But wait till me. Wait, give me a year.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I've been trying to keep up with that, so I'll be having to remember though. But I ain't got a bunch of weights, I can only got like one, so I just
I know the 25. I was laughing, I saw that. I was
like, yeah, I just use that, do some push ups, you know, a little bit of something.
I'll be doing push ups, yeah. I'm doing 100 to 120 push ups every day and stuff like that. The colors, I love the color aesthetics, but
bro, I love playing with you. Dang. Got caught up. I used to love the piano. I know how to play Beethoven, that Michael Myers theme, some other stuff.
You know? Oh, shit.
But we when we left 87, we ended up having to throw the piano away. I was hurt.
Why? Couldn't take it with you?
Mm-mm. Guess not. I'm like, man.
I ain't gonna lie, if we knew each other and you wanted to keep it, you guys would have had it.
It was a big one.
Well, because my dad, gee, my dad would be pissed if he heard you say you threw away a piano.
I was too mad.
Stuff like that. But this is in the making. I might put some anime posters in here, but this is supposed to be my, this is supposed to be my studio room. Yeah. Well.
That's nice.
And then the goal is for the attic. I ain't showing you the attic. That shit is, it's hot as fuck up there. And it's probably a lot of crap. But my dad's trying to make another floor. I'm like, if you make another floor, nigga, I'm moving my room upstairs, bro. So I can play my beats and all types of shit. Yeah. Cause my, if my, cause my grandma sleep here, I'm not able to play my speakers loud cause she's gonna have an attitude. Stuff like that, but yeah. But I think, is this it for the house tour? I think that's it, man. How you feeling, bro?
Man, I've seen some inspirational stuff, man. Definitely gotta get some stuff going for sure.
Bro, and you live like 8 minutes, so just I ain't gonna be here. But whenever I'm here, bro, we could slide, we could work on stuff, we could do reaction videos.
Yeah, definitely.
We could do all that. Yeah. If you need some equipment, I'll be happy to like lend you some stuff, cause. Because in college, these kids want to learn how to engineer. I give them my equipment to use. Like, so I'm like, anything that you need, bro, like, let me know. And I'll see if I have it. But yeah. All right, with that being said, let's go to the piano.
Dang, it been a minute. Let me see if I still
know that. It's an upright piano.
Sound like
I see the shadows in my room. My dad gonna love you, bro. Nah, you actually not, but my dad gonna roast you though, because your fingers position is not right.
I know. I just
yeah. Damn, my dad got to see this, bro. What else you got? Damn, bro, you mad talented, gang.
Yeah.
Do you play on the key like some melody in your head, like something you created? Yeah, have you ever messed around like that? Bro, you should, bro. Yeah, you probably come up with some cool music. Mm-hmm. If I get you on that FL, bro, you gonna start producing.
Yeah, hey, that'd be cool.
Yeah, I mean, I got my laptop. I got everything. And I got a keyboard. Oh, I just left it in my dorm, but I got a small little keyboard. Get you right.
Fast motion.
Yeah, I was practicing the piano. I just left to college, so I fell off of it. But I want to learn how to play, so my dad was helping teach me like some simple like things, chords and stuff like that. But yeah, like, that's really dope. I like if you know how to play the piano, I feel like you could really like that's just dope. Like you could do it. I mean, you can create anything, cause it's like the piano is in everything. But like, when it comes to, like shows, I love the guitar, like the electric guitar. And the drums. That shit be going stupid, bro.
I love to learn them.
Yeah.
Especially electric guitar.
Last night was too real. Tell me how the fuck I'm supposed to know how you feel. Seems like you moved on to a new deal.
Oh, yeah.
Support, we're always up here. Like you can't explain right now.
to the next lane. Reminisce the best days that we used to have. I think we made a mistake. How we get in this place? Driving me insane. You got me down bad. Yeah, you got me down bad. Take me out of here.
Took my 80 racks, but that ain't shit. On my city, on my back. Girl, I'm making it, man. Okay.
Cross on me.
She. That boy said he tired.
Benzo.
Hey yo.
Yo, Trey, what you gonna say to the gang, bud? To the JV squad. Hey y'all.
Trey just broke my ankles. You mind? I fell and I hit my knee.
Oh, we could have parked in the parking lot. I would just be scared, so it'd be packed sometimes.
Yeah, especially it's raining.
Do we need a mask? Okay, good. They said a mask on the door. Yeah.
Yo, Trey. That boy coming in here looking clean.
I know you ready for that food at my house. Watch out. I know you ain't for that food at my house, boy. I know you ain't on that.
I love you for that, but now that you mention it.
Yeah, I was hopping in the shower, though. I give it.
I love you when I save my slushy.
Yeah, you can put it in the fridge. Yeah, for sure. All right. Hey, yo. Hey, Trey. Hey, say subscribe to JB.
Man, subscribe to JB right now.
Yes, sir.
Right. I got to slide to the bathroom for my fault.
The fuck? Hey, damn. What is that? It's that playoff games, boy. They trying to go to the championship. You see a nigga running behind you with a camera in the basketball?
Hey. Ah, that's a steal!
Knockdown.
That's a free pass, my man!
Hey. They're not nice, bro.
Bro, watch out, bro. Damn, big ass head.
No, for real though. It's just a Florida, bro. I don't even got lucky out there. That's it.
Bro, I'll recruit you and Kavion. Remember Kavion?
Ooh! I forget everything.
Damn. You and Kavion are so stupid.
Were you here this nigga?
Bro, I might as well. I'm gonna give you a Vasquez jersey. That's gonna be your last name. You see number 6? I'm giving that jersey to you. That's gonna be your last name for today.
Mm-hmm. 3.
That's all. Damn.
Never go out like that.
Good game. This shit over with?
That's just all game, bro.
Fuck my shit up for no reason, man.
First they call game, bro.
Fucking losing by how much, bro? 13 points, bro.
I'm the only other nigga who scored. Just let you know. Yeah.
Never mind, I don't want that snack from the vending machine no more. Yeah. Oh. Alright, Trey, go ahead. You was talking all that shit. If you miss the first shot, nigga, sit your ass down.
I got you.
Alright, come on. Stop eating them flaming hots. You already unhealthy. But for some reason, your body can handle it. But here. Yeah. Hey, yo, Kevin, bro. You gotta watch this video. But hey, Kevin, Trey was talking crazy.
He like, so this nigga, he was like, these niggas y'all playing? I'm like, I'll tell you, bro, I told you, they gotta recruit you.
You see my point though, gang? I don't think they good for real.
Yeah, they not. I'll be laughing every time. But from our team, from the heroes, that's what they call us. Heroes from our team, who's good? Like from what you saw. I mean, you didn't even see enough for real, but
I did.
But you see Kevin, you know, he could go in the paint.
Yeah, I seen him.
Yeah. He's gotta like finish and dunk on people, but other than that, he got speed. He got the dribble moves, all that. But if you was to play, you gonna be a point guard, you're gonna take the ball off the court, or how you like, what's your play style?
Yeah, I play point.
Okay. That's a song. Man, yeah. Man, I kinda wish you came here to see the whole game for real. Like, I didn't know it was like, you feel me? But look at his ass. Look at him. Alright, we finna see if he gonna hit this shit. I believe in him though. Pathetic, bro. Pathetic. Yeah.